Hey everybody, Sarah here. So this is my video, or my reaction video, to season 6, episode 5, I think, The Hurt Locker part 2. Got it right that time. I was getting all confused out of my head when I just filmed this, so just a minute ago, so like, yeah, so I deleted that and stopped there. So yeah, this is my reaction video. I got my... Well, you probably can't tell, but well, I don't know if you can see that in the video, but it's juice there. And then I got my top I had for Christmas. Hudson 5. I know it says it somewhere. Have you? Monteith number 5. As I said, didn't I? And I can't even read it myself now. Just be you, because that's good enough for me. What's a bit underneath? Oh yeah, tall, awkward, Canadian, actor, drummer, person, and it's 2 gold stars, I would say. Yeah, I should have known off the top of my head what that said, but I'm just checking. Yeah, so that's my intro to this. And I'm gonna start watching it now. I'm hoping for some will in it. I know there's gonna be will in it. And I think that's it. Yeah. By the way, I don't know if it's spoilers. I haven't read any spoilers. I know about the weddings and actually, that's all. Oh, I know about the weddings, and I've seen the pictures of Will and Emma and Daniel in the park with Blaine and Rachel. I've seen that, but that's all I know. I don't know any spoilers. I made sure I didn't read any of the information about the episodes. But I don't know. I have this feeling that there's going to be, you know, because in the last episodes, they were like, you know, we don't like you and all that kind of stuff to Will now. And I was like, they're going to be like that, and Sue was on about retiring or something. Like it might have only been a brief throwing comment, but I was like, hang on. She might retire, he might become principal, he comes back to McKinley. And then it's all about new directions, isn't it? So, yeah, that kind of sounds wrong, thinking about, yeah, anyway. Sorry, I forgot because you're talking. What I was saying? Yeah, it's about McKinley's Glee Club. So they're going to win. And if they win, then there's not going to be any warblers or but good adrenaline, so there's not going to be any Glee, not any Will. So at some point, they're all going to come back to McKinley. So, yeah. So, I'm going to start watching now. I'll shut up. Let's find it right here. Okay. Oh, it's loaded enough, I hope. So, here we go. That's quiet. Nothing yet. I'm just checking to actually record it. I'd only be watching the whole thing and find out how to deal with it. Yeah, cool. Well, that sets you up. Yeah, kind of Finn, Rachel, but that's not gonna happen. Thank you. Really, Kurt? Really? Really? Something like way more gory? Really? Come on. I know it's not the same gory, but still. Don't. Thank you. my God. Like Finn? Thank you. Don't mind your friend. She's gonna look at Dylan. This is the moment all these team fans are going mad.
Thank you.
Don't show me that. No. She's looking at Finn's picture of him. Clover, go back to McKinley, please. I've got this far. Is it all out of love? You dare show her as a Meryl Streep character, you dare. More bliss. Roll for the general. You did talk about him like that, you stupid idiot. Oh, You go happy for you. Amazing. Okay, let me find it. Stop restarting. Not cool. Blue, blue. 6 of 6. Thank you. Alright. Well, okay, yeah. So wilderness, I'm happy about that. Good on that. So what's this with Glee? I'm so convinced Will it's gonna be back at McKinley by the end, isn't we? Hopefully as principal. If he's a plus four figure and be principal, but please do not be Sue. Please. So, yeah. This should be uploaded soon today. Not tonight, I should say. My next video is probably going to be reaction to next Friday, or this Friday's, this Friday coming. It's going to be a reaction to that. Unless there's a reason for me to make a video before that. Which, I don't know. So, see you next video. Bye bye.